what's this? Anyways, hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play This Game, aka League of Legends Wild Rift. This last episode, we tried out both Seraphine and Gragas, and I didn't exactly have a lot of fun, but yeah, it was just... I'm pressing the button. What is this? Runeterra is under assault. Viego the Rune King roams freely across the world in search of his lost queen, and where Viego goes, Black Mist falls, harrowing citizen lands that have never known that are dirt. It's been months, but... Gods, we finally found his place. His friend. We're on the same side. I'm Senna, and this is Lucian. Yeah, by the way, they've been added into the game, these two. The couple. I was gonna say, we need your help. Between the state of this place and your, well, inexperience, this is gonna be harder than we thought, Senna. Doesn't matter. It's too much at stake to give up. If we're only three sentinels here, we can communicate with them just cross them, coordinate our efforts. Wait, did that map just move? Tracking the Black Mist. I see possible harrowings in Ionia, Noxus, Rim, and Demacia. Time's wasting then. Demacia was my home, but this threat doesn't care about kingdoms or borders. If we aim and stand a chance against it, we'll need some new recruits and fast. Agreed. Come on, rookie, let's get to work. Okay. Ah, oh, come on, Vayne, really? Like, okay, yeah. The thing about Vayne is that, yes, while she's an experienced fighter, I wouldn't exactly put her on the top priority of the list because she, let's just say her backstory makes her out as a pretty bad person. Hunter, if you'd like to trade tactics, I'll be at the training grounds. Otherwise, stay out of my way. What do? Per takedown you earn in a game, when an enemy structure is destroyed. Ah. I'm not gonna read the comics now because I'm a. Okay, so we're gonna do PvP because I want to do so. So, I'm planning on playing Riven on PvP. I'm not gonna try out Seraphine or Gragas on PvP because they are. Gragas. Let's just say Gragas is more of a physical hitter. And I am not comfortable with playing Seraphine yet. Not because of her character, because, again, I've only played her once. Riven, I feel like I'm more comfortable with. So, jungling. Got the Crown Guard siblings here. We have two Crown Guards, Royals, and one angry former Noxian soldier.
to Wild Rift.
Roll attack damage.
What conflict awaits?
So, of course, I'm going to use one. Just got to pick out which one I want to take out first.
Burdens of the past.
I know my friends are going to be leveling up better than that, but... Here we go!
It's come to pass.
To start first, I don't know.
How should I proceed? Your own path.
pain.
Anyways, where was I? Oh, yeah.
Enemy slain.
Burdens of the past.
Enemy slain. Ally slain.
Should I be concerned? Yeah, probably. Right now, first up, yay! I don't like it. I didn't like it.
The rift herald has spawned. Enemy slain.
Good for us. What's up, bridge? Oh, for the love of Christ! Nope. Not interested.
Bottom turret is under attack.
Do you think? Going in swarms.
So long I've wandered. For those who have lost. Allies slain.
Well, good for us, I guess.
How should I proceed?
Enemy slain! Enemy slain! Ally slain!
Oh no.
So long to want.
Bottom turret is under attack. Enemy turret destroyed.
Well, me. God. It's my fault. It's my fault. It was my fault.
How should I proceed?
Oh, we better keep moving.
Come to pass.
Enemy slain.
My hands are stained.
Middle turret is under attack. Turret lost.
What? successfully surrendered.
Victory!
Okay. Let's try playing Riven again. Here we go.
What is broken can be reforged.
God, this is the only skin I have that Riven has. Okay, so after this game, I'll probably, like, exit.
You are on the mirrored side of town.
Anyways, we're here on the battlefield. I thought I was called by someone.
A broken blade is more than enough for the likes of you.
I have no ill feelings whatsoever.
I proceed.
is not lost.
The dragon has spawned.
Oh yeah, I think I just...
Attack this champion!
Burden for the past.
Death strike.
Killing spree. Ally slain. Thank you.
Don't mind the notification sounds.
Unstuck. Attack the turret. Danger.
practice, but just me.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Attack this champion.
Ally slain.
Godlike.
Shut down. Choose your own path. Shut down. Guardians of the Path. Middle turret is under attack. Turret lost. For those who were...
At least I never read what that does.
On my way.
Those guys are quickly catching up. Yeah, those guys are good.
My spirit is not lost.
choose your own path.
Okay. Yeah, I don't think my performance justifies the likes that my teammates are giving me.
I mean, I accidentally used myself at the enemy. In any case, that's gonna be for today.
Thank you guys for watching. If you like the content that I make, please like and subscribe if you want to see more. Also, if there are any other content creators that you would like to support, then please go ahead and support them as well. So let's see how much progress I made. Not much. Okay, actually, yeah. There has been progress. I'll see you guys next time on another episode of League of Legends Wild Rift.